Do you want to customize the app icon badge style on your Samsung phone? You have come to the right place. I'm here to walk you through the steps to switch your app icon badges from numbers to dots on your phone. Let's get started. First, head over to your phone settings. Next, scroll down a bit to find what you need. Then, tap on home screen. After that, scroll down a bit more. Look for the app icon badges option and tap on it. Make sure the setting is enabled. You'll now see options for badge style such as number and dot. Go ahead and tap on dot to make the change. And there you have it. I hope you found these steps helpful and that your phone looks just how you like it. If you enjoyed this, don't forget to hit the like button. Leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I hope to catch you in the next one. Take care.